Hello, people. Today we're going to do the bean boozle challenge. For Kijiji, audition.
With the stew beans.
I take the...
Okay, it could be light green. Okay, let's find light green.
Lawn.
Could be lawn chipping or lime. Go.
Lawn chipping
or lime.
Lawn chipping.
Is this good? Oh, freak, my turn. If I don't get a nasty one.
Wait, we're doing 4 rounds.
Please don't say dead fish. This could be dead fish.
Now put it up to the camera.
This could be dead fish or banana smoothie. It smells like banana smoothie. Please say. 3, 2, 1, go.
Try it. My turn.
So that could be
coconut or spoiled milk.
It's coconut or spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk.
Go.
Oh my gosh, it smells weird.
I can't see.
That little bite made it worse.
No, I'm good. Pray to Lord Jesus. Smells bad. Rotten eggs or buttered popcorn?
Show it to the camera.
I don't want to. It smells bad.
I don't feel good. I threw up a little bit.
Okay, that's it. Oh, this is it, or more? More. And we're back. Okay. You go. Pick a bean.
Oh my. I'll pick this one.
Alright.
Chocolate pudding or candy food?
Dog food.
When I threw up, it felt perfect. So we took a little break.
Go, hurry up.
An hour break, and then
go, hurry up.
Okay. Smells kind of good.
No.
Yay, chocolate pudding!
No, does it taste good? My turn. I don't like this.
It tastes like a chicharrón.
I'm ready.
To die.
Okay. Hope I get a good one. Pray to God. Pray to your Lord Jesus Christ.
Oh my gosh.
Dead fish.
Banana smoothie.
Alright, whose turn? Alright, that's it for me.
My turn.
Okay, that's it, okay?
No,
no, I wanna go.
Oh yeah. I might get a good one. This could be a Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
No, it's stupid.
No.